sale already also clean in wash shop, clean and wash already. So now dry is, it's already dry, already wash. Okay, now it's rice, it's wash out, it's be clean. After that, wash and the and wash and drain it, dry.
Okay guys, penjelasan saya adalah sebelum dimasukkan ke dalam dandang ini untuk kita masak yang lamanya antara 20 menit, 30 menit, tambah 1 jam lagi tadi, total 2 jam lebih supaya fully cook. Itu selnya, cangkangnya diisi dengan beras dulu, itu 3/4 ya, kalau setengah kurang, nanti kurang keras dia, kebiasaan kita. Tapi mau setengah juga nggak apa-apa. Jadi setengah, dididihkan air, baru masuk ke dandang ini. Selanjutnya kita tunggu, timenya 1 atau 2 jam, kalau dia masak. Itu maka,
berikutnya. Okay, this after cook, 2:30, 2:30, you know, on off. Now the reserve is okay, but experience still not enough sticky, so we continue for another 20 minutes. Okay, now is ketupat lebaran put special ketupat is already cooked now. Okay, so it's cooked already. I will explain you later. Then this is of course it's good already. Thank you for watching.